Welcome back to the basement, the friendliest place on YouTube!
What's that? Is that Dairy Boy?
It's Dairy Boy! I've come to deliver my dairy goodness to Kakariko Village!
Dairy Boy!
So, in our quest to complete all of the shrines in alphabetical order, we find ourselves at Kakariko Village, which is perfect because I need to be here to deliver the milk. Hello, little guy! Here's your milk, it's good for your bones.
He looks like a bottle of milk.
Stop running around. Here you go.
Here you go.
See you later.
Wait. I need that.
All right, let's do some quests here because there's one big quest that we need to get in order to do the shrine, to get the shrine quest.
Yeah, we gotta do Kato's chickens.
The things here. Sir Link, excuse me, Fats. Dairy Boy. My cuckoos.
Mr. Dairy Boy.
My precious cuckoos. They haven't come home yet. Now that my wife wants nothing to do with me, my cuckoos are my only emotional support. Oh, wow. What do I do? Arg. I'll go find them. Really? Thank you so much. I have 10 cuckoos total. Hopefully you'll be able to find them all.
So, here's a question. Are eggs dairy?
I've seen them categorized as dairy, but I think that's only for, like, dairy farmers.
Yeah,
I feel like they do eggs too, so it's kind of like...
They go together.
Hey, let's
eggs and
support
dairy
farmers and get their eggs too.
They go together like shoo-wop-boo-wa-da-da. Eggs and dairy.
So we're going to have to do that quest, too, that little kid's running around. We might as well activate it.
Eggs are not a dairy product. It's as simple as that. The definition of dairy includes foods produced from the milk of mammals, such as cows and goats. Basically, it refers to milk and any food products made from milk, including
cheese, theoretically, you could
cream,
make rat...
Butter.
Rat dairy products by milking rats.
And yogurt.
Rat milk.
You can milk a rat,
delicious.
Fokker.
From that movie.
I have nipples. Can you milk me?
I didn't find that movie very funny.
It was okay.
Coco's Kitchen.
I think I watched it twice.
I smell swift carrots. This is for you. Check this out. Boom. Is that a swift carrot? Thank you so much. She's going to make a swift carrot meal.
Well, she better make you a carrot meal swiftly.
It came out perfect. Here, you have it.
Coco Street.
Veggie cream soup.
Hasty veggie cream soup. Well, thanks, Coco.
Well, you know what? We gotta find these chickens post-haste.
Coco's Kitchen.
So let's eat it. Nom, nom, nom. Dairy Boy!
Is that gonna make you faster?
I've got carrot powers!
Wow, speed up. Good job, Dairy Boy.
Dairy Boy, carrot powers.
He's running to the bathroom because he had too much dairy.
Usually too much dairy results in not being able to go to the bathroom.
Dairy Boy's dark secret is that he's lactose intolerant. Maybe that should be the thumbnail. Dairy Boy's dark secret.
That's a great idea. Or lactose intolerant? Yeah. With a question mark?
Question mark, exclamation point. All right, I can help you find the missing cuckoos if you fail to find them all. So all you have
Dairy
to do
Boy's
is remember where
secret.
We found them. And all I have to do is remember that you stole the golden carrot.
I did not.
In Minecraft.
That was a baseless accusation based
Hardcore.
On facts.
Based on nothing but facts. My feelings don't care about your facts.
Feelings don't care about facts. Oh, that's funny.
I mean, it's true for probably everyone. If you're feeling something, it's hard to dissuade you.
Like, you know, like I learned this from attending funerals.
I'm really sad.
And running
You should
funerals.
Be happy. Still sad.
7 returns, so we need 3 more. Okay.
Did you get one from Melly's Plum Garden?
No, but there's one back behind here, I do believe.
Is Melly's Plum Garden back here?
I said no, but there's one back here, I do believe.
I said no.
Oh, no, there's not.
Is
okay.
it underneath the... Behind the boathouse?
Behind the boathouse?
Underneath the fridge?
No.
I mean bridge.
Underneath a bridge?
Now I'm quoting songs.
Oh, okay, good.
Behind the boathouse.
Here's the plum farm.
Underneath the bridge.
Oh, I'm getting the chicken out of there, Melly.
These are plum trees.
It's my plum garden.
They're important
I'm
for my...
I'm plumb out of caring what you have to say.
Consistency.
What?
You gotta wait until night, dude.
Really? To get that chicken?
If she's standing watch, you won't be able to grab it. Wait for her to leave or sit by a fire until night.
Those plums are important for my bowel movements. My DBMs. Daily bowel movements.
She's trying to get her out of here.
Look, she's got her hands behind her back to try to prevent the plums from acting.
Everybody knows, Dairy Boy, I promote lactose constipation, and you promote clearing your bowels. You are my epic nemesis, lady.
Bowel eradication.
Okay, we're good now.
Didn't even harm your dumb plum. What do you think of that?
Right,
Professor
they're trees.
Plum?
It's not like they're tiny little plants. It's okay to walk around in there a little bit.
Dude, weren't you... Speaking of plums and Professor Plum, weren't you telling me that one of the Clue characters was a hot lady? And it's funny because I had the memory of that same Clue character as an old lady.
Miss Scarlet?
So we had two different... No, Miss Scarlet was definitely like the ooh-la-la.
Yeah, that's what I said.
No!
No, Mrs. White is the old lady.
And oh, Ms. maybe Peacock, I thought Mrs. White was
and
a fox,
Peacock,
and you thought she was an old lady.
Miss Peacock is like my second grade school teacher. Not like not super attractive, not like an ugly person, but, you know, I don't know, just kind of like...
You kind of had a crush. It was like your first...
Like young Mrs. Doubtfire.
Is every boy's first in-person crush one of their elementary school teachers? I think the answer is probably yes.
Well, I mean, mine wasn't. My first crush was one of my fellow students.
Ew.
I age discriminate.
You're ageist?
I was ageist. I was like, that person's old. That's not cool.
Yeah, well, hopefully they were thinking you're
Dairy
young.
Dairy Boy's come
to
rescue
cool.
the chicken.
Yay.
Yay, Dairy Boy.
Come here, chicken. Are chickens mammals?
Yeah.
No.
Pretty sure.
Mammals give birth to live young.
Mammals produce milk.
Chickens do neither.
Right.
Are seahorses mammals?
Well, they're horses, aren't they? So, yes.
I don't know why, but I've never heard that
before.
Wow. Nine! Did we get them all? Nine!
You need nine more or nine?
Nine!
We got this one up here.
You're saying we only have nine? Yes, that's correct. Duh.
Wait, now you're speaking Russian? I don't get it.
He's from Russia-mania.
Oh, there it is.
Shut.
I knew if we came up here, we'd see it.
I can't believe you left those apples. Wait, yes, I can. Oh, you landed right in the chicken water. You know that smells like poo.
Link, my cuckoos.
Link.
That's Dairy Boy to you. They're all back. Thank you so much. Really, I could never thank you enough. This isn't enough, but I insist. 50 poopies.
Listen, purple rupees are all well and good, but the real gift is that we are one step closer
sir,
to the next shrine.
I cannot accept a single solitary rupee from you without giving you something in return.
Here!
Milk.
Milk!
Sir? Hold on. Take your milk!
Wow.
See you later.
Followed him right in. It says milk now.
All right, now what quest do we need to do?
By Firefly's light side quest.
Cool.
Cool.
Gotta be nighttime.
The third step is actually pretty straightforward. Visit Lasley in her house at night. That sounded less creepy in our head. Okay, Polygon. Polygon is terrible. We do not endorse Polygon.
No, that's Melly.
We're just using it.
That's the plum lady. I'm plum out of patience for her.
Having a poor night's sleep because you have to keep getting up.
I got plenty of fireflies.
The bathroom.
I think you need like 10 fireflies, right? For this one.
I'll bet 5 is enough. 5 of them, to be precise.
That's not Lasley. That's Nana.
Do you know where Lasley is? Don't talk
is that a sheikah slate?
Don't talk to any
Shut
old
up.
People. Lasley is decidedly young.
Yeah, I know. Where's her house? she down here?
I don't know where her house is.
I think this is probably it. It's got fireflies all over it.
That makes sense. She can't find the oh, well. I guess it doesn't make sense.
Lasley's house. Where do you live? Lasley's
house in the middle of the village.
Lasley's house. In the middle of the village. Lasley's house.
Dude, the talking heads were weird.
There's Paya. She likes Link.
She's praying to an apple.
Oh, apple gods, please give me a Link to kiss. Oh, they answered my prayers.
Long may your stem grow.
I can't. I'm nervous.
Yeah, well, she's going to get
it. Where does Lasley live?
She's going to meet Dairy Boy tonight. I don't know. Doesn't say.
All right, I'm going to go to nighttime.
To see if you see it.
Well, I think it's one of the houses that I already went in.
You have 5 fireflies?
Yeah, I got tons of fireflies. I collected them last episode as the blue moblin guy.
I was not paying very close attention.
Nope. You were telling lots of fun stories, though. Hashtag fun stories. I think this is Lasley's house. It's got it.
There are usually a few outside her house at night.
So it was that house that had nobody in it.
Like the pants with nobody in them?
What's that guy doing? He's running in the plums?
Yeah!
Yeah, dude.
Running
it's
through
rare
the
to
plums.
See a young lad like you in a village like this. You aren't part of the Yiga clan, are you?
No.
I'm just pulling your leg. You look so serious. I couldn't help but goad you a bit. We call those who swear allegiance to Calamity Ganon the Yiga clan. Blah, blah, blah. Whoa, cool. We got a fortified pumpkin.
Dairy Boy's not looking serious. Old man. Old pumpkin-carrying man.
Oh, I will have you know, I take my job very seriously.
Serious?
What the heck? It's nighttime.
Was there only one bed in that house?
Lovely. Yeah.
Is that the Firefly house?
I think so.
Ted.
I think everybody's going to bed now. This is the... Yeah, that's the food place. Come on! Yeah, I thought Lasley's house was up on the ridge up here.
Well, www.searchengine.com. Lasley's house.
In the middle of Kakariko Village. Yeah, telling us that there's some fireflies. There's fireflies around everybody's house here. I think this is it. This has got to be it.
It's got to be after 10 p.m.
There she is.
She heads home from the clothing store.
Hey, Lasley. Oh, that's right. She's the clothing store person who sits outside. Lasley. Hey, who do you think you are? I don't think it's rude to barge into a lady's room at
night. I'm Dairy Boy.
That's who I am.
I go where I please.
Is that a Sheikah Slate? Can it be your legendary Dairy Boy? We're the legendary swordsman.
Is that a Dairy Slate?
I thought you'd be a lot older. Honestly, it's harder for someone as young as me to imagine the great calamity, but judging by the look on your face.
I'm quite old. I recently woke up from a 100-year nap.
Seriously? Well, I suppose there are a lot of crazy things in this world that are hard to grasp. My name's Lasley. I run a clothing shop. We bought this hood from you, lady.
Yeah, hey, Lasley.
They say the roads are dangerous at night, so I have to come straight home without searching for fireflies. I miss them so much in the night. Now it's time, tired of everything, night, I'm so sick of it. The only fireflies have come to play here so I can still see them. And this is where we come in.
Lasley's quite boring.
Yes. Okay, Sunset Firefly, where are you? Hello?
Give her 4 fairies. You holding 5? There you go. Now they'll go,
wee, 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 wee.
Hey, you set a fairy loose!
Yeah, I did.
She needs 5 fireflies.
Thank you. She said 4. Oh, there aren't enough.
Who said 4?
You said give her 4 fairies.
I said 5! Basement dwellers, what did I say?
There she goes.
Yeah, with the number I said.
Oh, you said fairies, though, not fireflies.
Oh, just then I did. I said give her 4 fairies, because we had 4 fairies in the inventory.
Please accept it with my gratitude. A poopa whoopee. The gloves are pretty. Ooh, you're pretty too.
She looks a little like Michael Jackson toward the end of his life.
It's true, the lips. The pale face, pale skin.
Annie, are you okay?
Okay, Annie.
All right, what do we got? What do we got next?
Polish the shrine. Missing heirloom.
Okay, we're going to go in and talk.
The stolen heirloom shrine quest.
Who did this?
Talk to the guards in front of Impa's house.
We were standing guard the whole time, yet this awful thing still happened. How could we have let someone sneak right past us?
Yep, here we go.
I can't believe this. Someone snuck in and stole Lady Paya's most prized possession. I'm sure Lady Paya would feel a little more at ease if she saw Master Link's face. No! I've got to help my Paya! My little Paya! No, Dairy Boy's on his way!
Play out the rest of the conversations and spend the day with Paya.
I swear I took her eyes out for a second. Oh, she's so sad.
Eh.
Look how sad.
Maybe you should have kept your eyes on the prize, Paya.
Eyes on the pies. Payas. The heirloom has been stolen! Just when I had finally discovered the heirloom's terrible secret. It's lactose intolerant!
The heroes chosen by the Sheikah heirloom will be gifted the blessing of antiquity.
Maybe you should put a milk bottle on the pillow.
Paya thinks the hero as chosen by the Sheikah heirloom is you, so she stayed up all night researching the heirloom. She came to the conclusion that the blessing of antiquity refers to one of those ancient shrines, and the heirloom is the key that opens the shrine. Just before we were able to tell you, this thing was stolen! I've been cleaning the heirloom regularly every day from morning till dusk. Someone must have stolen it during the deepest hour of the night. This place is off limits to outsiders, and no one from the village would do such a thing, would they? Would they?
Yes, they would.
The stolen heirloom. Someone with evil intent came into the sacred place. I'm glad Grandmother is safe, but I still feel so violated.
You know, being robbed is a kind of a scary thing. I have a friend who recently her
that's true.
Garage
it's upsetting
into.
That somebody like violated your space.
Yeah, she's like someone broke into our garage and like stole a bunch of stuff out of her car and like some different things. And she was like, "Thank God, like we're not hurt."
Yeah,
but I feel so unsafe knowing
like, what
that
if
someone
they come
can
back?
Get in.
Yeah, someone's familiar with breaking into my garage now.
Thank you for staying by my side the whole day. I see that crying and feeling scared won't help us get the heirloom back. No, duh. Checked with Dorian and Kato, but they didn't. They say they didn't see anyone other than the villagers around. I'll try to again to remember all I can about the night heirloom was stolen, but the thief may still be hiding nearby. Bad feeling if you spot any suspicious movement at night. Don't approach. We'll keep our distance. We'll be nice and quiet.
All right, so now
Dairy Boi knows how to sneak around.
Now you go outside by the painter guy. And
I often have to deliver milk at 5 in the morning. I know how to do this.
You guys have matching pants.
All right, world, prepare for Sneaky Dairy Boi.
All right, let's,
You can sit by a fire until night.
Yes.
And then at 10 p.m., Dory leaves his post and starts walking up the hill, and you have to stealthily follow him at a distance.
Got it.
If he notices you, it's all over.
Got it. Notices you, got it. Make him notice you. Got it.
Got it. Dairy Boi knows what to do.
Dairy Boi away!
Didn't know Dairy Boi could do that, did ya?
Any minute now, he says. Or that's what's her name saying that?
I don't know her name.
Lasley said that. Nobody knows. Like, so you're supposed to think that she's the one that's being sneaky?
What is she nobody knowsing about, though?
She's going off to,
Catch fireflies?
No, she's going off to see like her dead husband. Or there's like a gravestone over there that she goes and visits.
Oh, that's right. And we put some flowers on it, or as a quest to put some flowers on it or something.
I wonder if anyone knows. Yeah, but we don't need to do that.
I forgot about that.
It's kind of a red herring quest.
That's right.
I'm just gonna stay up here.
Why here?
So that way Kato can't see us. But we can follow him up the hill.
You mean Dorian?
Dorian, whatever.
Are those both music terms on purpose?
Kato?
Isn't that a music term?
No.
Oh, I'm thinking of Coda.
There he is.
That was close.
Cadence? Yeah, maybe.
Maybe.
I don't know.
Is that a heart?
He is totally ellipsising right now.
It's amazing how Japanese a harp sounds when you play things in the Japanese mode. What mode is the Japanese
mode? That wasn't a harp.
What was it?
That was a... shoot. A ka...
A zither?
No. That's like the... Like violin.
What? A zither is like a violin?
Sure. Maybe.
No, it's not.
Well, then why did you ask? If you knew what it was.
I was trying to fool
you.
How could they?
How could those chickens leave Kato? Ha! I must do something.
You know who I sometimes think I sound like when I do my deep, serious movie announcer voice? Is the dork bad guy in Ocean's 11, the owner of the casino that they rob?
Oh, yeah. What's his name? And Terry.
He calls McGinnis? Him and he says, "Now, yeah, Terry Benedict. Now I want you to do something for me. Run and hide." And he's like such a dork. It's like not, he's trying to be Mr. Tough and intimidating, and he's not at all.
Totally gonna watch him from this.
Do it. You can hang there all night.
On Dairy Boy's perch.
Dairy Boy has only fat boy endurance, but it's enough.
Wonder if I'm close enough.
That should use your stamina, just holding still. Yeah, maybe Dorian's gonna unload because you're being cute.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, there he is.
Sure is quiet out here.
Guys, be quiet.
Too quiet.
Too quiet. Not quiet enough. But the third bowl of porridge was just the right amount of quiet.
Not too... Third bowl of too quiet.
Papa's porridge was deafeningly silent. Mama's porridge was babbling and bubbling. But Baby Bear's porridge... was as quiet as Dorian slipping through the woods.
What was that? It wasn't me.
It was your own toot, old man. Just because
you... Yeah, you are imagining things, because I'm way far away.
Yeah. And according to our noise meter, which I never look at ever, thanks Breath of the Wild.
We're as silent as the Dickens. What's he doing out here?
Let's see. How long do we have to
show
wait?
Yourself!
When he crosses the bridge, let him get a little further ahead of you. He seemed to be able to hear us following much better on the bridge. And save your game. Spoiler, there's a really tough fight coming up and you don't want to have to replay that long, slow walk.
We'll be fine.
You'll be dead! After Dorian is across the bridge, it's your turn to cross. This will trigger a cutscene.
Okay.
Good luck! Here's the deal. This dude is tough. Super tough.
Okay, no more spoilers. Don't spoil the milk. I'm Dairy Boi.
Dairy Boi hates spoilers even
don't
more
like
than most.
Spoilers. Oh, Dairy Boi hates spoilers. Milk
Dairy
spoilers.
Dairy Boi.
Oh.
Ooh.
I know you're there. Show yourself.
No, why don't you show yourself?
Ooh, it's one of these guys. You don't have to shout. I'm right here. So you're the ones who stole the heirloom. Such anger.
Such anger.
Seems this thing is truly special to the fools of this village.
Well, yeah.
Why would you steal it? Don't play dumb, Dorian. You knew what you were getting yourself into when you decided to leave the organization.
Bum, bum, bum.
You forfeited your life the moment you left. I tried to get out, but they keep pulling me back in. You did well to tell us about the heirloom. Unfortunately, your usefulness has come to an end, as must you. But first? It appears we have an audience. Dairy Boi! For my fallen master! No weapons!
I like how he said you have to come to an end, and then he said but first. That's two but jokes!
You have to come to an end, but first!
A little known fact, the Yigas appreciate a good butt joke. He's not so tough.
It's a good thing we waited to do this until all of the divine beasts were defeated. Well, that was easy.
Poof!
Sounds
he
like a
poofed right away.
Malfunctioning dehumidifier.
I can't believe I was being followed.
I can't believe you've done this. Out,
but all of this is my fault. This was in his pocket. There's wow. No point in trying to hide it. I am a member of the Yiga clan, or I used to be anyway.
He used to be.
Then I met the most incredible woman who blessed me with two amazing children. And so I tried to change my ways, tried to leave the clan, but the Yiga, they took my wife's life as punishment.
Wow.
Yeah, that's dark.
That is dark.
I couldn't let them hurt my children, so I used my position as gatekeeper to gather information for the Yiga. I told them about you and about the village in exchange for safety. But my grief over losing my wife consumed me, and I finally decided to cut ties with the Yiga completely.
Hey, you guys killed my wife, so I'm going to be less involved for a while.
Decided I could protect my children from the Yiga. I wasn't afraid of them. But the Yiga are pure evil. They told me they would kill both Impa and Paya if I didn't play along. Paya figured out that this heirloom is the key to opening an ancient shrine. You weren't able to make it work, but Paya thinks maybe you can.
You know, it seems to me the solution is probably just to hunt down and kill every Yiga.
That would be great.
That should have been one of the DLCs, that you could defeat the last of the Yiga.
Yeah.
And then they wouldn't bother you anymore. Yeah.
I agree. That would be way better.
Well, what do you say? Why do you say Dairy Boi goes in and gets this shrine that I've worked so hard for?
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Yeah, let's do it. This episode is a little longer, but we can edit it down.
So then it's not.
So then it's not. The thing I just said is no longer relevant.
Unless it's pretty long. Then we didn't edit it down, and that's not relevant.
The heirloom was the key. We've only seen hundreds of these balls and cups all over Hyrule before that opened shrines.
Yeah, Dorian, don't act so surprised.
Yeah, come on, dude.
Wind Cleaver.
Who'd have thought that the glowy thing that fits inside the other glowy thing would cause a third glowy thing to come rising out of the surface of the girth?
The surface of the girth?
I tried to say ground or earth.
But then you mix them together. Maybe that's where girth came from.
Maybe.
Probably not. They don't mean anything similar.
No.
Surface, earth. Ground.
I mean, you're kind of shaped like a sphere if you have a big girth.
Laknaroki's blessing.
I wonder what's going to be in here. I hope it's a bottle of milk.
Add your duality.
Yeah.
Plus the inventory's full. All right. Let's go and get the shrine.
We'll leave it there. We'll leave it there for rainy day.
In the basement.